Today, we realize a dream, seeing our international humanitarian program come to fruition. Our cardiothoracic surgeon, Dr. Neil Melendez, in consultation with our head cardiologist, Dr. Avi Mehta, evaluated children from Tanzania to Malawi to Guinea. They screened over 100 candidates, each of them needing life-saving surgeries. Ultimately, we decided on a particularly inspiring young boy named Gabriel, who hails from the Democratic Republic of Congo with severe congenital heart anomalies.
We identified three perfect candidates, children I can actually help. Gabriel wasn't one of them.
Yes and no. I signed off on your choices, but I wouldn't have necessarily eliminated Gabriel based on the echo I saw.
A non-surgeon undermining a surgeon on his selection of surgical candidates.
It's healthy when colleagues challenge each other's decisions.
It doesn't make any sense. We gave you good candidates. You're not a doctor. Why wouldn't you stick with the list?
There were several intangibles.
Can you say hi to Dr. Melendez?
One of those intangibles, I'm guessing, is cuteness.
Family displaced during the war. Mother took care of her husband until he died of yellow fever. He bled out at home. A month later, Gabriel was born. People tend to give more when the cause is not only noble, but photogenic.
Adorable kids and sympathetic moms may work on donors, but they won't work on me, and they certainly won't work on echo results.
Kind of working on me.